seen some gymnastics and we did a time travel thing where we had to run up and down, do 5 laps and see what time we got, and then we would be younger.
I learned that the Earth isn't flat at all. Hey! Turns out it's an oblate spheroid, round and a little bit squashed.
We've been in here, this has been free. We've even had a lovely free lunch. It's been well organised. It's been really interesting. The people have been very enthusiastic who have been doing it.
We've never been to the Big Bounce before, and it was great. Got a wee understanding of loads of things, but it's been really good fun. It's not been like reading through an old textbook. It's been in our face. We've heard noises. We've put ideas together. It's been great.
When I was younger, I found it quite a difficult concept. Even some of the things we learned today were new to me. So I think it's been really great to get these ideas across to kids in a really fun way that they can understand. It's active learning. It's just been a really interactive, fun day.
It's just really good to have something educational in the school holidays.
I think it's important young people get into physics and what it leads into so many careers. Stuff like this, showing kids that science isn't boring, science is interesting, I think that's a big hurdle. A lot of the wee girls I talk to, they think engineering's just boring, it's just for like old men in brown suits, and it's just showing them that there's so much more to it.
It's nice to see that there's still somebody there who sees that education is worthwhile, and good on them for doing it.